Typhoon 15 hit the areas of Gomdok Mining Complex, Ryongyang Mine, and Daehong Yoshiro Mine in the Democratic People's Republic of Korea on August 28, causing big human losses and material damage. These mines are under the General Bureau of the Dancheon Area Mining Industry. The Korean Central News Agency has obtained videos showing damage from local inhabitants. According to initial data available as of September 6, more than 2,000 houses collapsed and some 170 blocks of public buildings were destroyed or drifted away. Two pits, namely Deonsan and Cheongnyeon, were totally inundated at the Ryongyang mine and production stopped. A branch factory at the Daehong Yoshiro mine disappeared, and only skeletons of several light burning kilns are left. Pits were also inundated or collapsed at the Gomdok mining complex. At least 1,800 excavators, large blowers, and various kinds of pipes were washed away, buried or destroyed at these mines. Communication networks were cut off, and power lines were also cut off or washed away. This has impeded the supply of power for industrial use, drinking water, and lighting. More than 1.32 million cubic meters of roads disappeared or were destroyed in more than 870 places, and rail bed, iron bridges, and rails were inundated or buried, and many bridges were drifted away. It has become impossible to expect harvest in at least 700 hectares of farmland in Dancheon City. These areas hold a big share in the country's economic development and the improvement of people's living, so very massive losses the country has suffered from the typhoon.